All right. Two degrees, cooler. That's good.
Engine fired. We're set.
Oh, here comes the excuses.
That was interesting. No, he was on sauce. Because I was on enters and then I was like, oh, there's a car behind me. Going well for me.
Don't hit it. Yeah, don't hit that button. Thank you.
and we'll receive you at the end of this lap.
DM's lying to you. It says I have a purple first sector as well. So I know I don't. It's gonna rain here on Tuesday, so I'll be prepared. Yeah, he was my teammate. Why does it now say... What? On my screen it says all of qualifying is raining. I have no idea. As in, like... Yeah, I have a feeling... I have a feeling that's what it is. But it says all of qualifying is wet.
Fastest lap is a 1:33.2.
Although it says 30 minutes into Q2, which is after Q2. And then Q3 it's not running. And then Q3 it's not running till 30 minutes in, which is also after Q3. Definitely no glitches here. No, the... The game now thinks it has to make it wet.
We're ninth in the speed trap, 185.8 miles per hour. If you start to suffer from oversteer, come in and let us have a look at the setup. You will get oversteer. The rear tires lose grip before the front. Usually this will be coming from a lack of rear downforce or an overly stiff rear suspension, but a little tweak with negative camber or toe-in can also help with this. track is quiet right now. Let's get out on track while it's clear. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes.
They said the same to me just now. So basically every session it rains 30 minutes in. So every session it rains after the session. Which doesn't make any sense because each session comes after one another. Oh, Verstappen and Hamilton have been summoned to the stewards. Ooh. There were so many fucking incidents. I'm just gonna get a slap on the wrist. I'm feeling like after the fact that he's joined after Q1, it might not give him a car. No, I know that, but I'm thinking after Q1 it might not. So he just gets in for Q1 instead. Yeah. Not really, because there's still a very long season to go, like. Yep. I think we're doing a break week. Yeah, it's just a break week. It might be better to postpone it. Alright, but there's no real holidays after that anyway. So it would be... Yeah. You can't drink drive, like. Not for everyone else. Yeah. There's a sweet spot. Where you're in the right window. I think pace-wise, like, Ultra and Qualcore are quicker than everyone else. And then race is just a bit different.
Hey guys, I'm gonna get off the parts chat. I don't know if my thumb's wrong. I don't know if I want to keep it stable. Alright guys, later.
Good luck.
Bye, man. You too.
I've got, yeah, I'm all right. I've never had a problem really streaming on Tuna.
I haven't had a problem in a while. I used to have loads, like all of the time, but
My Xbox is
hasn't been
hardlined.
that big of an issue in a while. I think just the persistence of me keeping streaming, like my connection was like, right, fine, we'll just get this sort ourselves out. No time for the full wet zone.
No, if I qualified in the full wets, I'd probably still be in the same position as I would be if I was on the reds. You fucking fast bastards in there.
I hear how you can't do quality in the hards anymore.
Never seen. Yeah, well, that's maybe what I'm intending to start on, so be a bit brave. But then that means magic happens at the end. Fuck it.
All personnel be aware, car leaving.
Soft. I was meant to go on mediums, but I totally forgot about it, so I'm just gonna go slow. So if anyone wants to overtake, I'm going in the pits. Didn't say we. Looks really dark in the garage. Nah, that's it.
Far away from some rain. I'll keep you updated as the conditions change.
Oh, almost hit the curb of death.
Got out of your way. Did I get it way too late? Oh, sorry, I thought I was...
You just stirred a pot there, Charisma. I'm fucking in the middle of a nappy prick. You fucking love it, don't you?
So far, our fastest lap is a 1:16.4.
It's raining.
My bad there, Jed. I thought I like went like off the line, but maybe I was still there.
I fucked up the last corner as well. I'm gonna try and put in a lap, another one, just for fuck it value.
10 minutes left of this rain, then we think it's gonna dry up. 10 minutes.
You could still do a run, but you'd have to be quick.
He's fucking doing it again, isn't he? That's it, it's over now. No, that's it, you're fucked now. You ruined it.
Well, everyone's on the mediums bar you, so you could still get in with your sauce. There's still an opportunity.
I reckon if you overcook him, you'll be alright. Do something, I don't want to get into Q3. Do something! Fuck off! Ruin my strategy. It's gonna dry up in 10 minutes, you'll be alright. And you could still beat my time in fucking intermediates. Shit. That's alright. I'm saying it's alright because come on, get a move on. I don't want to go into Q3. Fucking gonna have to drop my front wing a bit. Keep up, you bastard.
Safe, though.
No, don't say that. Anything can happen.
Well, Baron's joined, so hopefully he can get a car. We'll see.
What the fuck happened there? Was it?
Grip wind.
Is it like this? Well, on the positive side, you're third in the speed trap.
You've got one of the best engines out there.
There's puddles out there now, mate.
Prisma, make sure to not bend it. It would be pretty embarrassing if you did. Yeah.
Right out there, Logie. I wouldn't touch those curbs, though. Your rear tires should be hot.
Nope. He kept going a bit too far.
Done it for you.
Alright, Chrisma, we're waiting on you to retire. No. Oh,
what, sitting side onto the camera, hugging his knees.
I find it funny how Ferrari have gone for the softs. No one else has. it's like we have our own team strategy here.
Not bad, you can still do a soft start on here. Soft in there. What, on a dry track? I'd like to see you do that. Oi, lads, I'm 30 seconds in front. I'm going to change into inters, isn't it? Take the piss. That's fucking Jet and Titan in Monaco when they're having their bromance fucking at the front.
I mean, you overtook me yesterday pretty easily, so... You know?
Was that more sarcasm, Charisma? Was that more sarcasm there?
The only reason why I'm leading is because I just finish all of the races.
That's the reason why I'm seventh. Well, it fucking is, mate. Me and Ezzy are raking these points in, mate. Have you spoken to Zumper about his season? And poor old Comic, last race, poor Comic didn't fucking, he was just about to get third. Suppose I am. It is. Do you reckon it's worth it?
Okay, some quick lap times are now being posted.
I'll go try it up for you, boys.
Jeff told me to get out because some quick lap times have been posted.
That's what he told me.
It's been a minute. No one's made it around for the right lap yet. Like, yeah. Ask him, is everything right? All right at home.
No, I was nearly. My backhand's spinning round like a stripper on a flagpole. Fucking hell. It isn't bad through sector three. In. Track to drive, boys. Dry boys. Oh fuck.
Standing by.
flat. I never believe the game anyway. It's fucking shocking. Probably a bit more guts. Validated. Sake.
Okay, we can take you this lap.
Not in the lap yet.
Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.
Oh. Give you a bit of fucking...
Hate this noise.
Oh,
checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving.
I'm busy.
Seconds left in the session.
Half a second up and I invalidated, fuck's sake.
I'm dying anyway.
Yeah, I'm fucked, mate. Can't get the turn in. I'd like a fucking second off. Ha ha.
I think it's like over a second.
Yeah, nice time, man.
The SSR crew top 5. Alright, we need SSR jet.
I'll make a new ID. This is like my OG Xbox name from from 2010, like the automatic one of games.
It says Baron's loading in, so I think Baron did get a car in Q2.
Yeah.
Baron. It was an R.
That's what you get for not turning your fucking ERS on, Charisma.
How long are we waiting?
Probably.
Yep.
Yep.
It's the safety cards, but never know.
Well, that's more than likely gonna happen.
Yeah. I'm actually scared starting next to Zampa.
Zampa, if you wanna go straight on, and then I'll just cut behind you.
If your lot just wanna crash it up, and then I'll just take in these moves.
Oh, arrows on the south to me. Okay. Yep.
Oh, my stream is dying. Oh no, you can't. If you just go into your recent things, like it'll come up there. But the Zampa had an axe on my screen, so I'm worried. My screen, so this isn't.
Yeah, he's lagging for me too. Zampa's gonna crash in the first lap.
Why can't you direct me behind me, Luffy? Yeah, but it's always a dodgy maneuver.
Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed.
Well, I believe you come out alright. I'll just try and keep it on the track. Baron.
Please put everything back when you're done.
He's around behind me. Whoa. Snappy there. Oh, Craig, fucking hell, Craig. I'm not going fucking three right through that corner. There goes Hazard. Oh, Craig, you're glitching, man. Warnings already. Fuck. Yep. Same corner.
We can now use DRS. DRS now available.
I'm about to do an Alonso on you there, Lugie. So am I. It would end up terribly. I've seen.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums.
Safety car.
Loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Check your MFD.
Just tell me there's no plans for a safety car.
Yeah.
What? When the safety car's been out for 10 seconds?
Copy. now. Okay, stay clear of the white line.
Oh,
back
to where I started. The penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Anyway, I didn't actually see. Is there anybody knows what it
is? It's McLaren.
Bring up the pace of touch, please.
There's a basket,
then. Within 10 car lengths of the car ahead.
Oh, Arrow pitted.
No, Arrow was fighting with me. It wasn't him.
Ah. I am. I'm watching Craig in front of you. It's amusing me. No, he's gone down a lot now. But I seen you were quite close to each other. I thought you were going to start making babies or something. Get this fucking rear fucking right heated up. Come on.
I'm just having fun out here. Zappa and Lama did the same thing, yeah. He was just having fun. I mean, he didn't think he'd actually, you know, get someone to quit. I even slowed down before the pit, so Arrow lost as many positions as possible.
Mm-hmm.
I'll do that at the end.
Yeah, I need to. Yeah, me too. Wow. My whole motorbike's gone fucking gold now. Fuck's sake.
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
I expect the Arrow to go shooting past me.
Zampa.
Nothing surprises me at no TR. Go on.
Okay, clear.
It's not the desired effect, if I'm honest.
Fucking tires. You top your bastards.
I
Nice. That's the corner of it on me. Being a bit shy on the brake at the moment, not slowing down enough. There's a lot of spinning going on there.
Is it safety car? I survived, I think.
Fuck, where's my fucking grip gone?
Yeah, I've lost grip in the past.
Shouldn't fucking use grip yet.
It's not a bendy track.
Mazur, make it a race. Scary moment there. I've lost my fucking force feedback, bastard.
Yellow flag. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking for the yellow flags. A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Don't spend your fucking corner death.
clear. Confirmed. Has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Thank you.
There goes mine.
Kitchen.
Ah.
And people use the kitchen, so.
Be careful, you think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now.
Just seeing loads of boards or polystyrene or flapping everywhere. Louie. I've got a good view here. Where is it? Place as well.
There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.
Watch the median time. Get the rest of the race.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops.
War.
Is 9.3 seconds. The gap to the car behind is 2.6 seconds. So far, gap to teammate behind is 24.7 seconds.
I knew I was gonna fucking spin.
Resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now.
Has he died? Probably. No one's under this line.
P2. I think so.
Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, clear.
Oh, yeah, to get another 3 seconds. I knew as soon as I took the corner, I was like, yeah, you're not going to get away with that. It's a bit blatant. With the track though. Yeah, I think I'm still going to push this off. I've got nothing to lose at this point.
Leading our teammate by 27.7 seconds. to the end of the race on these tires.
Is it possible if someone... Oh, an accident, never mind. I think it's possible someone watching the stream and then it was... No one's... No stream, so...
There he goes again.
Oh, this is my dad sneezing. Yep.
Behind is 32.7 seconds. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Don't jinx yourself, man. Time for a safety car. P9. If any of you lot up above P9 fancy binning it, that'd be fucking fantastic.
Did he by any chance want the fastest lap?
Thank you. 2 laps of fuel left.
End quick, my fucking tires are dying.
This is your final lap of the race. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap.
But mine? Same, but I'm on the soft now, so it's even worse. Taking my brake lights down. I had a good little race before I touched the curb on turn one. I just went whee! Yeah. Yeah, so I'm actually taking corner one and Jet goes through the line. Didn't get lapped. And I've got another 3-second penalty, for fuck's sake.